The gong, I bring it to the beach, to the ocean, to many environments. It's an instrument of vibration, and it's a meditation. It really is a blessing to, you know, be part of this creation. I bring my creation to the world too.
So when you're playing, though, are you making it up and feeling it in that moment, like a jazz solo or just trying to riff off? Do you have a preconceived piece of music in your mind? How does it all work?
It's a total spontaneous improvisation. I work with the next second, you know? One thing brings on the next thing, and then I get a feeling for, you know, I want to feel the energies of the place, of the time, of the spot, you know? And just get immersed with it and become one with it.